The editor line numbers setting lets you hide the line numbers in VS Code or change how they're displayed. You can see that by default, VS Code will display line numbers for every line in a file. So as I scroll through the file here, we have line numbers for every line just over here in the left gutter. Now we can use the editor line numbers setting to go and hide those. So let's open up the settings with control comma on Windows and Linux or command comma on Mac. And I'm going to put my settings next to my current editor just by dragging like that. So we can see the effect of this. And I'm going to type in line numbers. So I want the editor line number setting here. And you can again see that the default for this is on. If we want to get rid of line numbers entirely, we could just go and turn this to off instead. So now no line numbers are displayed anywhere in this file. That kind of removes some of the visual clutter. But there's a few other settings for this as well. So let's go in and look at this and say, let's go to relative here. So with editor line number set to relative, let me just go click on one of the lines here. You can see that VS Code will display the absolute line number for your current line. So here my cursor is on this line and we see the absolute line number here. But then for all of the lines surrounding the current line, it will actually display the offset from the current cursor position. So you can see it's counting up this way and counting up this way around my current cursor position. And as I move my cursor around here, just using the arrow keys, you can see that the line numbers are also adjusting here. And as I scroll around, you can actually see the line numbers continue to count up in this direction there. So that's the relative setting, and that might be familiar to people that are coming from Vim and wanting to perform relative operations, for example. There's also the interval setting, and the interval setting is kind of a more or a less cluttered version of the line numbers display. So let's go to interval. This again will use absolute line numbers, but instead of displaying the line numbers on every single line, it will only by default display the line numbers every 10 lines. So you can see as I scroll through the file here, we have the line numbers every 10 lines. Now the line number will also be displayed for your current cursor position. So if I click on this line here, for example, you can see that the line number over here is displaying because that is my current cursor position. So that's a quick look at the editor line numbers setting. Again, you can use off if you just want to disable line numbers entirely, interval if you want a less cluttered display of the line numbers, or relative if you're wanting a relative display of lines around your current cursor position.